A crash between a Frito-Lay truck and a vehicle landed a person in the hospital this morning. It happened in Brookfield Township just before 5 a.m. Troopers say a car did not stop for the truck while turning onto State Route 82. We're told the truck tried to hit the brakes, but instead hit the car and sent it into a ditch. The car's driver was taken to St. Joe's.